It's the tropical gift from Mexico that keeps on giving year after year. The poinsettia, or poinsettia. You get to choose. Either way, in our series, Meet the Farmer, we're going to take you to a Sumner nursery that's nurturing that gift. On this 20-acre compound in Sumner, several greenhouses nurture the delicate lives of a holiday staple. More than 40,000 poinsettias will leave this nursery by the time Christmas comes around.
It's a very finicky plant. You only get one crack at it a year to do it right.
Phil DeGoede is one half of the team that runs this place. The other half is his older brother, Ben, who runs their retail store. Before the poinsettias to make it here, the greenhouse teams must be successful. And that's not easy. Nothing great ever is. As the head grower, Mika Foster, stays on the lookout for issues.
Anything and everything can go wrong with poinsettias, and sometimes it does.
Unlike the other plants and flowers they grow, poinsettias take the most work. They take longer to grow than most plants, requiring 6 months of continuous care. The greenhouse only does so much.
People don't understand that we actually require great weather outside to do a good job growing. Yes, we can recreate a warm day, but if it's just low light and it rains for 3 weeks in a row, there are cultural things that go wrong in the greenhouse.
When the poinsettia first came from Mexico, it was red. Fast forward 40 plus years, more than 100 varieties exist. At Windmill Gardens, the DeGoede Brothers retail store in Sumner, the poinsettias are already on the shelves. Watering too much when you take them home can make the leaves drop. Only water when dry. And when it comes to selecting the perfect poinsettia from the store, the leaves don't tell the whole story. You got to go inside and make sure its bloom or flower, called the cyathia, isn't gone.
This is not the bloom. This is the flower right here, the cyathia. So you want to, when you're at retail, at a retail store and it's gone, skip over that plant and find one that has it. And if it doesn't, then they've had them a long time. And you might go to another store or come back next week when they get a new shipment in.
The DeGoede brothers pride themselves on maintaining high standards, a farming tradition that started with their dad, who came over from the Netherlands. He became one of the first to get tulips to grow out of season. That success has continued as they provided all of the flowers for the U.S. Open at Chambers Bay, and they had the wholesale contract for this year's Seattle Flower and Garden Show.
A lot of us here are plant snobs, a lot of growers are. We have really high standards, and a certain product we want it to achieve, and a lot of people are happy regardless, and so when they see our product, I feel like they're extremely happy.
We love the seasonality of it. We love being a relevant grower in this market, that people appreciate what we bring to the table. It's a lot of fun.